I'm really interested in computational biology and analyzing genome sequencing data, which I think totally fits into the whole big data realm. So I thought coming to both Harvard and the IACS program here would give me a chance to learn the skills needed to work with big data, and then also apply them hopefully to computational biology and some genome sequencing data. Ideally, I would like to go work at maybe a startup trying to develop some sort of cancer diagnostic based off of individual patient sequencing data, or like to even join a pharmaceutical company trying to find the vulnerabilities of different cancers based off of the sequencing of individual tumors from patients, and really develop personalized medical treatments based off of that data.